What is up, you guys? It's your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're back with another episode of LSPDFR, and we're doing a sheriff patrol. That is right, we are doing a sheriff patrol. So today we're gonna be doing a couple of callouts and some other stuff, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. How was your guys' day, though? How have you been? That's what I wanna know. I hope everybody had a wonderful day today, or whenever you decide to watch this video. Wonderful night, wonderful evening, wonderful afternoon, wonderful morning. Anyway, we're gonna go ahead and let them know we're available for some call outs, and we're gonna go ahead. Oh, dang, we already got a call.
We have Possible 459 and Sandy Shore.
Alright, so they want us to spawn quickly but silently, so let's just go ahead and turn on our lights. Alright, so they want us to. Yeah. Alright, we're on our way.
10-4.
We also need to edit these files. Obviously, we have to edit them, and they don't have any of our names. Oh, that was close. Any of our names inside of the files, so they just use random names, hard to call out names. Oh, we got an air freshener inside of our vehicle. That's pretty cool. I didn't go say you respond quietly, but I hear police sirens. Alright, so we're gonna sneak up in the back way. Alright, maybe not. This is the front way, okay.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
One, X-ray, 12. Roger that.
Alright, we're gonna wait outside until our backup gets here.
Can't wait to party later.
I'm gonna park the vehicle right here. We're gonna wait for backup. I'll talk to her once backup gets here. Backup unit stuck or taking too long, press O to speed it up. Nah, backup's right there, so we're pretty good. I don't know why they called the police officer. This is like a sheriff patrol. Or sheriff call out, but whatever. Alright, so our backup's here. That's pretty good. Oh, officer, thank God you're here. I came home a few minutes ago and I went to unlock my door. And I found it was already open. Oh no, and the lock was damaged. Oh shoot. I don't know what happened at first, and I peeked through the window of the door and heard someone moving around inside. Oh no, I was so scared I ran out of the and called 911. Alright, it's a good thing you called 911 though. You live alone. You think somebody's in your house. Alright, wonderful. Please, I need to go inside for me. I'm so scared right now. Alright, miss. You just sit out here and wait, and we'll go and since my backup's here. Alright, you guys, let's go. Let's pull out your tasers just in case we have to tase somebody. Hopefully they no, let's pull out our guns. Yeah, we don't know if they're armed or not. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and go inside. So let's press go inside. Oh, this is pretty junky. Oh shoot.
Need some cover over here.
Oh, we already found the dude too.
Motherfucker!
Wow, that's crazy.
It's the Iron Hotel for you, buddy.
Sweet!
Dang, junkie! She's pretty junky too. Look at this. She won't be cleaning up in here, I see.
Degenerate!
Alright, they got him.
I tried to warn you.
Alright, they got him. So let's exit with them. Alright, miss, you're good to go. We have the suspect.
Dirtbag.
Thank you so much, officer. No problem, miss. I don't know what I would have done without you. I swear I don't know where that man came from. I don't know him. You don't know him. I figured he's not going to come back, is he? Nope, he's going away for a long time, so. Let's see, hold up. Oops. Let's see, can we arrest him again or no?
Holy fuck!
Let's call his transport, see if we can do that.
Backup required in Sandy Shores.
Right,
units respond code 2.
Oh, never mind, transport already coming for him, alright. Lights off. Control Y. Alright, yet, MIPS, you're good to go back in your vehicle.
Attention, all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
I think he glitched out when the other person arrested him. Oh, wait, never mind. There goes transport. Let me back up. Alright, there's his transport.
Attention, all units. Citizens report a civilian in need of assistance in Sandy Shores.
Alright, let's check our thing first. get more details on this call. Alright, so caller sounded like they needed help, but line was disconnected. No answer on callback, no further details available at the time. Created dispatch. Dispatch unit responding. Unit 1812 is responding. Alright, call list. Prison transport required. Transport. Stolen police vehicle. Officer press panic button. Interesting. Right, let's go check it out. Hopefully it's not a shootout.
Let's get air up.
1 X-ray 12. 10-4, copy that.
Alright, so it looks like a meat injury over here. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn around. Place my vehicle in a good direction just in case they started shooting. Just in case they try. Better I put my gun away first. Whatever. Let's see what's going on here. Or maybe this isn't even it. This probably isn't it. Yep, I don't think that's it. So let's see, we gotta find what's happening. Oh, okay, what that police officer doing, I wonder. Or maybe it is. Let's see. Oh, wait, what? Oh snap, it's starting to rain, let's go ahead and put on our rain jacket. I'm not sure what this did, so I'm just gonna go ahead and look around in the area. Or anything suspicious? So far, I don't see anything. Haha, why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. Alright, watch out, little chickens. Don't wanna hit you, but I will. Get out the way. Oops. Move, chicken, move. Move. Alright, I'm about to end this call because I don't know what the call out's for. I don't see anything suspicious. I don't see anything suspicious around. And you check the area multiple times. Yeah, I don't see anything. Police vehicles are exempt from parking laws. What? That's weird. Police vehicles are exempt from parking laws. Huh? I'm confused. Whatever.
Attention all units.
Not another
required. We have a 1024, multiple officers down in Sandy Shores. Suspects are known affiliates of an African American gang. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Another gang. Yeah, we finna move in with SWAT. And they got hostages. Alright, SWAT, you guys ready? Make sure I got a good angle on 104. I don't see anyone. Let me get closer. Alright, I see one in my view. Alright, you guys ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, what? Where did we get shot from? Man, where did we even get shot from? I don't even know where we got shot from. I didn't even see anybody. They're gonna spawn us right in front of here. Come on, no. Alright, where did we get shot from? I don't know, how did we get shot? We were behind a vehicle. Dang, they got bulletproof glass too. Let's take him down. I don't know how. Come on, what? Come on, guys. That was fake, man. Come on. We had like halfway health. They're gonna spawn me right. No armor. Alright, shoot. Let's go ahead and get some armor. Is there anybody else in there? Did he shoot? He probably shot. Yeah, he did shoot. Who else is it? Is that it? Oh, alright, so they're all neutralized.
Attention all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
Let's get EMS. Let's try to revive some of these people.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested in Sandy Shores. Officers report a civilian shot. We have multiple
if nobody
injuries.
Can be revived, they're in call corner. Let's pick
Sandy
up the weapons
Shores.
As well.
Units respond code 3.
Pick up all their guns. Oh, they just shot our dog.
Fire truck en route responding code 3.
I can't believe they just killed their dog. Alright, so the fire truck has arrived before the ambulance, which is crazy. Unless the ambulance got stuck. If they did get stuck. Alright, so the fire truck's gonna try to revive anybody they can.
Attention all units, we have a 417 in the Alamo Sea.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting any of them to make it, to be honest. Such a waste. It doesn't look. Oh, wait, whoop. Thought somebody made it. Might have to get corner out here then. I don't think any of them gonna make it.
Work with me, damn it!
A lot of dead bodies
chance.
Out here, too. So, they're trying to CPU on the same person.
Nope, this one's gone.
Alright, so she's gone, too.
Stay calm. I can
you
save
you try
him.
Him? Pretty sure you can't save him, but whatever. Oh, now you guys want to arrive. All time. Dead.
Starting to get to me. We didn't get here in time.
Alright, I think they're all dead. Let's call a coroner.
Can't let it slow me down.
All units, code 4.
Yep, they all dead. Shotgun, pistol. So we got 9 dead people. Shotgun. Alright, so coroner is here with all these dead bodies, all 9 of them. Alright, Alright, some fire trucks heading back. Oh, they got... Oh, they arrested one. Oh, very good. They were able to revive one of them and arrest them. Oh, they didn't even check out that SWAT member over there, did they? Oh, he's dead, I guess. I guess his ambulance don't know how to drive. Man, we put on our raincoat for no reason. Oh yeah, I need this health pack. Dang, so many dead bodies here, it's not even funny.
I'm gonna chew you up!
Alright, so they got two more dead bodies to go. Come on, you both don't have to take pictures of the same one. Only one can do one at a time, right? Alright, last guy, hurry up. Ready to balance. Alright, get this last guy for me. What? Oh, dang it. He still got more in here. Shoot, four more. Come on. I like them sketches, though. They look nice. Alright, get these last two in here, and then the last one outside. Dang, I got shot and the medic didn't even give me no prescription for this or help pack. Oh, somebody just got smacked. Y'all smacking each other? I got enough pictures to timestamp them. Alright, last guy, come on, hurry up. All these trash bags, I hope you're gonna clean them up. I'll let them know we're available for some calls. Alright, let's go. Vehicle seems to be fine. Oh, spoke too soon. Fix our vehicle up.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Where?
Citizens report a suspicious vehicle in Sandy Shores.
So we're looking for a mule. Alright, so we're looking for a mule in this area. And we can't get a we can't get a helicopter, which sucks. Alright, so we're looking for a mule transporting illegal immigrants. You know, that's more border patrol, but whatever.
We have a traffic alert in Sandy Shores.
Alright, so they're going that way. Alright. Somebody has vision on them, so. We got the Amber Alert on them. Alright, I think I see them. Nope, never mind, that's not them. Don't know why that vehicle stopped. Alright, I see the vehicle. Oh, wait, nope, never mind.
We have a traffic alert in Sandy Shores.
I'm just gonna cut across right here. Alright. I guess they hit a U-turn on us.
We have a traffic alert.
Dang, they're pretty fast.
Sandy Shores.
Yeah, they're going real fast. We got down there already. Alright, did they go straight? Or did they turn? Oh no, there they go. I see them.
We have a traffic alert in Sandy Shores.
Alright, I'm gonna try to pull them over. Hopefully they'll pull over. If not, then sucks to them. They're just going in circles, that's stupid. They should have been dropping them off.
We have a traffic alert in Sandy Shores.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
Are they gonna stop or no? Not gonna stop. Just gonna keep going, huh? Are you looking for a good spot or what? Alright, there we go. Ooh! I didn't want to slam into him. Alright, they stopped.
We've got a suspect resisting arrest in Grande Sonora.
Multiple.
Desert.
Let's get a helicopter unit just in case.
We have units requesting air support.
Over.
Grande Sonora Desert.
Alright, let's try to have him get this wheel to stop.
We're over the area! Engaging suspect!
Alright, let me go get in front. Oh shoot. I just ran over my officer, man.
Pull your damn vehicle over!
Really don't want to pull over, I see. Come on, dude. Let me try to get in front. I'm gonna shoot his tires out. Let me get a little bit further up. Just a little bit. Oh, watch out. Alright. Right. Here, we gotta shoot his tires out. Oh. Alright, good. Stop this from jumping out. Oh, shoot. What? When did we go by? Why is the helicopter flying so low? I don't understand that. I don't understand why that helicopter is flying so low. Alright, don't let this mule get away. I guess they're driving safe. All in one line. And the mule... Oh yeah, we need...
Attention
we need some bikers.
Assistance needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
Oh, they stopped.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out. Copy that.
I'll shoot his tires out just in case. Come on, hurry up. Alright, tires are out. Oh, come on, helicopter. Really, helicopter? I don't know why the helicopters are flying so low, but yeah. Alright, watch out, watch out. Watch out, watch out. Alright, they're coming back around. Come on, pick it up, get up. Shoot the tires. Shoot the tires.
Clips empty!
Alright, they're stuck now.
Dirtbag.
Let's get them off the vehicle. Get off the vehicle, dude.
Be stupid, I wanna kill.
Oh. Get him, get the driver. Get the drivers and those immigrants. Get them. Alright, we got this guy. Let the other guys get them. Alright, two of them are running. Let's get a transport for you. Shoot,
backup
two of them
required
are running.
For a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
We copy
State
you. On standby.
Roger.
Hector 13.
I'm gonna try to get the mother too.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
Alright, one of them's getting away. I gotta hurry up and catch up. Yeah, they got that person. I'm gonna get the other one. Where are you going? Yeah, turn around. Yeah, gotcha. Alright, they got him too. Ooh, dang, you didn't have to hit him. Alright, down on the ground, sir. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, get on the down. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. There you go, nice and easy. Alright, I'm just gonna put the cuffs on you. Alright, one of you officers take him for me. George Kelly. Alright, take George Kelly for me. Ooh, shots fired.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Adam 6, copy. We'll check it out.
Roger.
Hello.
I'm taking him. Oh, you taking him for me, lady? Thank you.
I'm getting angry.
Why are you getting angry?
Son of a bitch. Ass licker.
That was weird, but...
Let's go!
That's right, let's go!
Attention all units. We've got
a 502. Drunk driver. Track down the driver. Stop them for
Sonora Desert.
Not hurting anyone. Alright, I thought they said no. It was hunting. I was gonna say. Alright, we got a drunk driver coming my way.
Dispatch, suspect located. Moving to engage.
1 X-ray 12. 10-4, copy that.
Why would you drive straight towards a whole bunch of officers, though? Oh no, he's trying to go around them. Is he high? I think he's high, actually. I saw smoke come out of the vehicle. Hopefully he doesn't run. Or hopefully that's a dude. Wait, no, that's a female. Hopefully she doesn't run. Inside appears clean. Driver seems drowsy, though. Let's go ahead and grab the keys.
Appreciate it.
Alright. She can't go nowhere. Alright, let's speak with her. Hey, little miss. How you doing? Doing good? Yeah, I got a call that you were driving recklessly. Somebody thought you were intoxicated, so... Mind if I check your ID right quick?
Kifla.
Alright, Jamie 9. Alright, you sit tight. Alright, let's go ahead and log into our computer. Check our pet database. Alright, everything seems to be valid. Who is this? Wanted. What the heck? Wanted. Who are these people? I don't even know, but... I only collected one person ID, I swear, but whatever. Everything checks out pretty good, but they said she was drunk, so... Let's go ahead and ask her some questions, I guess. Alright, let's go ahead and question her. You have anything in the vehicle I should know about? Do I look like a criminal? Well, you got a call out that you were. So, yeah, she got a problem with that. Oh, you've been drinking? Really? Have you taken any drugs recently? Am I being detained? Yes, you are, miss. Why? No. Alright, so you don't give us the right to switch your vehicle, so we're gonna call a K-9 unit. So, I'm gonna need you to step out the vehicle. Wait, I want to try something. Let the driver go with the word. Nope. I want to seize the vehicle. Secure load, token, thriller to yield. No, I don't know if I'm going to explode. Expired license, let's see, go. Expired registration, insurance, road obstruction. So I'm just checking out to see what they are, but let's just go with that. Right, we're going to give her $3,000. Fine, no, I'm just kidding. Right. Let's see if it actually seizes her vehicle. I just want to check. I don't know how to do the breathalyzer either. I think it's the control O. I'm not sure. I want to see if she step out the vehicle. Yes, so then. Oh, yep. All right, good. So we're gonna go ahead. Yo, she is drunk. Yeah, she is drunk. Let me see, how do I do the breathalyzer test? Let me set it up. Let me see, hold up. No, stop that. No, stop that either, whatever. Alright, so that's how she's gonna take that car. Oops, didn't mean to shoot taser. We are
gonna arrest her. Go ahead, make me use it!
Dude, get back in your vehicle, man. I just want her.
Be stupid, I want to kill
ground,
you!
Miss. Don't know why he got in the passenger seat, but okay.
Fucking creep!
Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and arrest her. She is intoxicated.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Adam 6, copy!
Alright, go ahead and wait in the back of my vehicle.
Roger.
Oh, never mind. Police officer is right there. Hey. Wonderful. She's gonna take me. Alright, dude, we're just gonna wait, man. I'm just trying to get a transport for her. Alright, thank
Fuck
you
her.
Guys for taking her. Alright, tow truck, you can go now. I'm out of the way. Go ahead and clean my vehicle, it's kinda dirty. Alright guys, I think we're gonna actually end this video. I hope you guys didn't like the video. If you didn't, go ahead and comment down below and tell me why you guys didn't enjoy the video. But if you did like the video, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for me. I really appreciate it. And I'll catch you guys later. Adios.